At times when life is even like the dust upon the road, not changing with the seasons, just fortune's fickle load. But sitting on my step and bending hard and bent to task, I saw the first man walking. I saw the first man walking. I saw the first of many walking past. In ones and twos they traveled, the first in the way. With hat and stick and scallop, they would go to see the grave of a saint who lived among us. A town he'd come to save as he walked along the road to Santiago. With pennies in their pockets and blisters on their feet, they'd come within their weariness, the humble and the weak. For while a day could bring them wages, these months would bring release from the road that they were walking. This road that they were walking, this road that led them forth in their belief. Soon a Texo was a torrent, and the torrent was a flood. And like Noah, how they laughed amid the dead flies in the mud. And I wondered what they shared, that made such disparate men beloved, as they walked along the road to Santiago. So if he intends to weep, and so with a laugh I said,